I keep a close watch on this heart of mine.
Maybe you fancy a bit of Johnny Cash or some good old Dolly. But this dazzling Dynamo Delight isn't the only one adding to the genre of country music.
Let's give them something to talk about.
Let's give something to talk about. Hey,
meet Sonny and Tiana, the Polynesian duo known as the Mitis, who have taken to the genre and made it their own. And it all started in the early 1990s.
We were raised on country music, and my mum, she had a big collection of country music tapes, cassette tapes, and that's all we used to listen to as kids. Back then, we didn't even know it was country music. Like, we just thought it was just
music we had in the house.
Mama's teaching angels.
In tune with the melodies of country, Tiana says the storytelling of the music mirrors the essence of her own experiences.
The thing I like most are the lyrics. There's a lot of songs that I can personally relate to, a lot of songs I pretend that I can relate to. But I think the lyrics touch me most of all, and that's something I really enjoy about it.
The duo were surprised to learn that country, a genre they grew up with, wasn't as popular.
All our parents grew up on country music, so I feel like country music is just like a normal thing for us. But like, it's not till when you get to school and hip hop and R&B, those are the cool genres to listen to.
Weaving the intricacies of their culture has always been an important part of the pair's stage presence.
We try to incorporate a lot of the Pacific sound into our live performances. I remember this one time, I don't know if you guys have heard of the instrumental Dueling Banjos. This one time we entered the awards in Goa and we swapped out the banjo for a ukulele, and Tiana played the ukulele. And we took out the instrumental section with the dueling ukuleles.
Recognised by some of the best in Aotearoa's country music scene, it's their parents they pay special homage to.
Mum and Dad played a huge part in our singing lives growing up because they would always force us to practice.
They sacrificed a lot for us, us up and down New Zealand to the different country music awards, to the festivals, to the shows they would get invited to perform on.
And like many siblings, they admit that working with each other can be challenging at times.
If you have a sibling, older or younger, you know what it's like. Nah, working with Tiana, it's good because, like, obviously there's that relationship where we can be like straight up with each other. Like, if one person doesn't like this about that, you can just come out.
Yeah, there's no like filter. You don't need to worry about, I don't need to worry about Sonny's feelings. I can just say whatever I want.
Yeah.